Hi, I'm Arron from Richer Sounds. Sonos is one of the most recognized brands for streaming multi-room music. With an expansive speaker range and slick app, it's not hard to see how it's become an industry leader. Did you know, however, that Sonos also produces stunning home cinema solutions? Best of all, as with music, you can start with a single speaker and work towards an ultimate system, in this case with Dolby Atmos surround sound. Let's take a look at how it's done. Possibly the best way to start your Sonos home cinema system is with a Beam soundbar. This compact and stylish device has received numerous awards, including a highly sought after Watt Hi-Fi 2023 Best Buy accolade. It has spacious and powerful sound, as well as Dolby Atmos compatibility. Used on its own, it's a great product, but add additional Sonos speakers and it becomes truly cinematic. Sonos's innovative app is available for both Android and Apple iOS devices and makes adding components to your system a cinch. As you add additional Sonos devices, the app detects them and effortlessly integrates them into your surround sound system. Sonos's TruePlay scans the room's acoustics and adjusts the sound output to suit, giving you optimal surround sound, whatever your room's size and shape. The first step to more immersive sound is to add rear speakers. Place a pair of Sonos Era 100s behind where you sit and set them up via the app. You only need to set them up once, and with a wireless connection, you don't have any speaker cables to deal with. With the rear speakers in play, the sound becomes so much more expansive. Special effects that were just hinted at before now whiz around the room with soundscapes such as space battles and bustling cities enveloping you in audio. For movie or gaming action that you can feel, the next step is to add a subwoofer. Sonos do two sizes of sub, with the mini best suited to the Sonos Ray and Beam in smaller rooms, and the larger sub ideal for the Sonos Arc and Beam used in larger rooms. Even the smaller sub mini goes deep enough to rattle the china, but for the most explosive sound possible, the full fat sub is hard to beat. For the ultimate in Sonos home cinema sound, it's worth upgrading to the Arc soundbar. This uses a wider array of speakers for an even more immersive sound. The speakers also optimize the Dolby Atmos format, giving you a further enhanced cinematic experience. Add the Dolby Atmos Era 300 speakers at the rear and the sound takes on a new dimension, with sound reaching from floor to ceiling and wall to wall for incredible three-dimensional audio. Once you're enjoying the truly absorbing Sonos surround sound, you may want to consider extending your Sonos system around the rest of your home. Make sure to check out our other video for more details on that. If you haven't got a Sonos system yet, you can come by and hear it for yourself by booking a front row seat in the experience room at your local Richer Sounds store today. If you need to find out where your local branch is, please click the link. And if you found this video useful, please like and subscribe. Thanks for watching. I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.